That's what I'm asking. How many of you think the paper would be hard? Type it in the chat box. How many of you think the paper would be hard? Chalo, reply. Those who think hard, please reply. The paper would be hard. Those who think easy, please reply. The paper would be easy. Easy or hard?
Easy.
I don't think paper would be hard. Okay. See, paper obviously won't be hard because we have all studied the things, right? And we already, you guys have performed very well. अगर मैं पूछती भी हूँ तो जैसे आप promptly जवाब देते हो and all that, so it makes me pretty sure that you know, you have done the things properly, right? चलिए now what are we going to do today? There would be वो तो आपको पता है ना syllabus and all कि मुझे बोलना पड़ेगा.
No ma'am, but no ma'am, I know chapter number 1 of the literature and chapter number 1, 2 and 3 of grammar.
Okay, is that heard with heard to everyone? Sabko samajh mein aaya syllabus? So I would want Raina and Vishwa, aapke videos off kar do so that screen buffer now.
टेक्स्ट बुक चैप्टर 1 और ग्रामर चैप्टर 1.
टेक्स्ट बुक चैप्टर नंबर 1 एंड ग्रामर चैप्टर नंबर 1. ग्रामर चैप्टर नंबर 1 2 3.
मैम इन लिटरेचर 1 एंड 1 4 एंड ग्रामर.
मैम एक्सक्यूज मी मैम.
यस
मैम, I have a doubt in the th. I am confused in the where to use the.
Tell me.
Can you please explain me?
When we use the.
When thing is again used.
And
it is article. It is used. It is used in universal truth. In natural things. The thing and which has used
thing.
Yes ma'am, group of things, rivers, all natural things.
Yes
ma'am,
agar kahin pe bhi aisa lagta hai Riri once, if you feel ki you know the sentence formation mein the use hoga ki nahi. The trickiest idea what you can do is put that particular option in that fill up place and then read the whole sentence. Once you will read the whole sentence, you will come to know ki whether that article is required. Article ho ya kuch bhi ho, jabhi bhi aap kuch bhi answers likhte hain, fill up mein koi answers bharte hain, right? So that time after filling the answer, please read the whole sentence again. So then it can strike in your mind that whether you are right or wrong. As far as the is concerned, whatever things you have told me, that is correct. Universal truth ke liye the use hota hai, all natural things ke liye the use hota hai. Uske ilawa, if you are talking about the same thing, I have a pencil, the pencil is red, right? So if we are talking about the same thing, then also the is used. And lastly, with the group of things in a, just say aapne example bola, group of rivers and all, right? Group of mountain ranges, so there
Himalayan
mountain ranges
in collective nouns.
Yes, so these are all implementation of the.
Thank you ma'am.
Chalo, okay bachcha, thank you. Now today what we are going to do, we have already studied about, I'm not going to teach you ke paper mein kya karna hai kya nahi karna hai, what should be done. Make sure that you are going through the chapter ones because I have not even touched the question answers, so it's not required. But then you have to read the literature ka chapter, uske sath word meanings you need to see, and then grammar portion mein to you have first, second, third chapter. So then just go through it. Just ek bar read kar lo, you will get to know what is the thing. और एक घंटे का पेपर है, कोई भी आधे घंटे से पहले खत्म करके चला गया है ना, तो तुम देख लो. इफ आई गेट द रिजल्ट बिफोर हाफ एन आवर, यू विल गेट द पेपर बाय 3, राइट? बिफोर 3:30 इफ एनीबडी सबमिट्स, आई विल नॉट गिव द मार्क्स. अंडरस्टूड? नॉट अंडरस्टूड?
अंडरस्टूड?
या फिर देन यू आर नॉट इवन चेकिंग योर पेपर, यू आर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग, और फिर बैठे बैठे फिर तुमको क्या, दोपहर को काम रहता है घर पे बर्तन करने, उससे 20 मिनट में पेपर खत्म करके चले जाते हो. रीड द क्वेश्चन ट्वाइस एंड देन अटेम्प्ट द आंसर. क्लियर? गुड. चलिए, now coming to today's CW, what we are going to do today we will be completing this poem. Taki I guess tomorrow your classes would be off, you will just have to give tomorrow your exam. After that it would be a mini vacation for you guys. So if it possibly
ma'am,
ki sara kuch bhool jao.
There will be,
yes
ma'am, there will be any classes on Saturday?
No, there won't be any classes on Saturday.
No, yes, okay. Paper at 9 to 10. So tomorrow classes were there.
Tomorrow is holiday for Eid, and from tomorrow onwards we are going for mini vacations. So tomorrow the only thing which you need to do is the papers.
Uske baad no classes, ma'am.
No.
And
no.
Okay, ma'am.
Right. So I'll be completing this explanation of this poem. इसके क्वेश्चन आंसर हम अभी आज नहीं लिखेंगे, बिकॉज आई नो कि आज अब एप्लीकेशन मूड में आ जाओगे. सो वॉट विल डू इज विल कम्प्लीट दिस टेक्सुअल एक्सरसाइज अलॉन्ग विद द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द पोयम, सो दैट फिर वेकेशन के बाद जब हम आते हैं, वेन वी ज्वाइन बैक आफ्टर वेकेशन, आई जस्ट हैव यू नो अ क्विक रिकैप ऑफ द पोयम एंड देन वी कैन गो फॉर द क्वेश्चन आंसर, राइट? चलिए, सो फॉर दैट टेक आउट पेज नंबर 35.
Can I read the poem, ma'am?
I'll give chance to everyone.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, page number 31.
31 mein hai poem.
35.
Chal, my song. Now, can anyone tell who is the poet of the poem?
मैम केन
रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर की और कौन सी कविताएं या लिखावट हमने जानी हुई है? इंडियाज नेशनल एंथम इज रिटन बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. इन द सेम वे जैसे इंडिया का नेशनल एंथम लिखा है, वैसे उन्होंने बांग्लादेश का भी नेशनल एंथम लिखा है. ही इज द ओनली राइटर हु हैज रिटन टू नेशनल, लाइक टू कंट्रीज नेशनल एंथम, राइट? सो रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर, एज यू ऑल नो, ही हैज रिटन मेनी प्लेज, मेनी शॉर्ट स्टोरीज, फेबल्स लिखे हुए हैं, एंड दिस वन पोयम इज, एंड अ वेरी स्पेसिफिक थिंग अबाउट रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर इज, माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, दैट he always touches the you know, the surrounding, the human nature, whether it be environment, whether it be the people around you, right? Unki ek specific style of writing hai. After this in middle of the vacation I'll be sharing the write ups of Rabindranath Tagore jo main padhti hu. Poems bahut sari mere paas achhi unki likhi hui hai, unke haath se jo likhi hui hai uski copies hai mere paas. So I'll be sharing you. Abhi to I'm not at my home, so like I'm not be able to do it. But then definitely before, in during your vacation time, so that just have a you know, just read it. No need of magnifying, no need of learning anything. But then to improve your skills in language when you want to speak, this all thing would be good for you to help you out with the vocabulary. Right, as well as because he is Rabindranath Tagore, one should, I feel, कि हमें उनकी सारी नहीं तो कुछ नहीं, but हमें उनकी रचनाएं पढ़नी चाहिए, राइट right? जैसे हिंदी में इंडियन लिटरेचर में अगर आपने कहानियां सुनी हो प्रेमचंद मुंशी जी की, हैव यू हर्ड द नेम ऑफ प्रेमचंद मुंशी?
यस मैम, यस मैम, मोस्ट ऑफ आवर स्टोरीज राइट हिम, हमारी बुक में मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरीज
हिंदी हिंदी में जो इंडियन राइटर्स हैं उसमें प्रेमचंद मुंशी जी का बहुत अच्छा सहयोग है. वैसे ही गुजराती की अगर हम बात करें, गुजराती तो आई डोंट थिंक सो आप कोई पढ़ते भी होंगे, बट गुजराती की अगर बात करें तो झवेरचंद मेघाणी, द पोएट, द राइटर्स नेम इज झवेरचंद मेघाणी. ही इज लाइक कंसिडर्ड एज गॉड ऑफ गुजराती लिटरेचर. वो उनकी सारी लिखावटें, सारा काम, इट इज आउटस्टैंडिंग. इट हैज लॉट ऑफ यू नो डीप रूटेड थिंग्स इन इन गुजराती कल्चर. शायद आपके पेरेंट्स को, दोज हु बिलोंग फ्रॉम गुजराती बैकग्राउंड, उनको ये नाम पता होगा. द नेम इज झवेरचंद मेघाणी. उनकी कविताएं, उनकी रचनाएं बहुत बहुत सारी अच्छी अच्छी है. वैसे ही हिंदी में इट इज प्रेमचंद मुंशी जी एंड इंग्लिश, सॉरी रैना, यू सेड समथिंग?
No, ma'am, I can't, ma'am. Unmute my mic. I want to know something.
Ma'am, I had asked what is the name of the poem.
Ma'am, it's Krina.
Whose poem?
Ma'am, Krina is asking that what is the title of this poem?
My
song.
Which person's name you are telling?
Gujarati literature, Gujarati name is Zavedchand Meghani. For Hindi, it is Premchand Munshi. And English, these are all Indian writers. Inke alawa bhi bahut sare writers hai. Aisa nahi hai ki nahi hai. There are so many writers. But mera, aap logo ka aisa hai ki aap apni school ki book mein se free honge to ye sab kuch padhenge na. राइट, सो यूटिलाइज योर टाइम वाइजली. जैसे आज अगर स्कूल के ग्रुप में एक वीडियो था, पता है दैट कोरोना वो इज गोइंग टू एंड, बट देन इन वन विच डे ऑन व्हेन आई वी डोंट नो. उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि हम अपनी पढ़ाई छोड़ दें, बिकॉज पढ़ाई तो कंटिन्यूएशन ही करनी है.
मैम, द थर्ड वेव ऑफ कोरोना विल कम,
बट देन व्हाट द पॉइंट इज, व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू फॉर द स्टडीज पोर्शन? Should we drop the studies?
No, ma'am.
Right. Right. So, here I am going to explain this poem. The poet's name is Rabindranath Tagore. First, I will read the poem and then we'll give chance to everyone to read. Right? Chaliye. Right, today's date on page 35. My song. This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child, like the fond arms of love. This song of mine will touch your forehead like a kiss of blessing. When you are alone, it will sit by your side and whisper in your ears. When you are in the crowd, it will fence you about the aloofness. Aloofness is aloneness, ekaltapana. My song will be like a pair of wings to your dreams. It will transport your heart to the world of the unknown. It will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown. It will be like the faithful star overhead. When dark night is over your road, my song will sit in the pupils of your eyes and will carry your sight into the heart of things. And when my voice is silent in death, my song will speak in your living heart. Written by Rabindranath Tagore. इट वुड बी अगर आप पहली बार पढ़ोगे तो आपको लगेगा कि समझ में ही नहीं आ रहा है. जनरली अभी तक जो भी पोएट्रीज मैंने आपको समझाई है वो सम और दी अदर दे आर स्टोरीज, यू नो, यू गेट टू अंडरस्टैंड द स्टोरीज. बट एज आई टोल्ड यू, रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर इज वन ऑफ दी राइटर्स. ही यूज टू यू नो राइट फीलिंग्स, राइट? सो दिस सॉन्ग इज ऑल अबाउट द थॉटफुलनेस प्रोसेस. It has nothing to do with story. There is not a story in the song. Now, before explaining this song, can I please request Prem? First four lines of the poem, Prem.
Okay. My song. This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child like the
Bacha, put your camera also on.
This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child like to warm arms of love. This song of mine will touch your lips. Holy man, like a kiss of blessing.
Thank you, Prem. Next four lines. Juhu, on your camera and microphone, next four lines.
Yes, ma'am. When you are alone, it will sit by your side and whisper in your ear. When you are in the crowd, it will sense you about with awfulness. My song will be like a pair of wings to your dreams. It will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown.
Okay, bacha. Thank you, Juhu. Next, I want everybody will get chance. Don't worry. Asta. Come on, Asta. Next. Four lines.
It will be like the faithful star overhead when dark night.
What is your mic?
Is over.
Mic and camera both be on. Both the things on. Yeah? Yes. Now you can read.
It will be like the faithful star overhead when dark night is all over, all is over your road. My song will sit in the pupils on your eyes and will carry your flight into the heart of wings.
Okay. You can complete the poem, bacha, then I'll give chance to another one.
Okay, ma'am. And when my voice is silent in death, my song will speak in your living heart. Written by Rabindranath Tagore. Yes.
Oh. Very good. Chalo, Zeal, first four lines.
Okay, ma'am. This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child, like the fond arms of love, this song of mine will touch your forehead like a kiss of blessing.
Okay, now next four lines. Dena? Next four lines.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
When you are alone, it will sit by your side and whisper in your ear. When you are in the crowd, it will fend you about me with elephants. My song will be like a pair of wings to your dreams. It will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown.
चलिए नेक्स्ट हीर बी मनी.
यस मैम. इट विल बी लाइक
ऑन योर कैमरा बच्चा.
इट विल बी लाइक द फेथफुल स्टार ओवर हेड. व्हेन डार्क नाइट इज ओवर योर रोड, माय सॉन्ग विल सिट इन द appeals of your eyes and will carry your sight into the heart of things. And when my voice is silent in there, my song will speak in your living heart.
That's very nice written. Next on my list is Dvij. Dvij, first four lines of the poem.
Yes, ma'am.
First four lines of the poem.
Wind, this song is man will wind it music around you. My children, like the found emerald for light. Lo, this song of mine will throw your forehead like a kiss of blessing.
Kiss of blessing. बहुत रीड करने की जरूरत है द्विज. चलिए नेक्स्ट क्षितिज, नेक्स्ट फोर लाइंस. क्षितिज, चलो ही लेफ्ट दिए, नेक्स्ट फोर लाइंस.
यस मैम. व्हेन यू आर अलोन, इट विल सिट बाय योर साइड एंड विस्पर इन योर ईयर. व्हेन यू आर इन अ क्राउड, it will bounce you about with elusiveness. My song will be like a pair of wings to your dreams. It will transport your heart to verge of the unknown. Ma'am,
okay, done. Chalo, next Kanak. Okay, bacha, Kanak. Kanak, complete the poem.
Yes, ma'am. It will be like the faithful stars overhead. When dark night is over your road, my song will sit in the pupils of your eyes and will carry your sight into the heart of things. And when my voice is silent in death, my song will speak in your living heart. Written by Rabindranath Tagore.
Thank you. Next on my list is Vishwa. Chalo, first four lines of the poem.
Yes. This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child, like the fond arms of love. This song of mine will touch your forehead like a kiss of blessing.
That's very good. Next four lines, Astha Charola. Astha, am I audible to you, Astha? Okay, I think she's not there. Shubham. Shubham.
Yes, ma'am.
Chalo. Next four lines. Jahan se Vishwa ne choda, uske baad ki four lines. Camera and microphone on.
Thank you.
My song will sit in the pupils of your eyes and will carry your sight into the heart of things. And when my voice is silent in death, my song will speak in your living heart. Written by Rabindranath Tagore.
Very good, but Vishwa ne jo choda tha, wahan pe tha, like a kiss of blessing. So, beech ke 5 lines you have skipped. No issues, chalo, that's fine. Meet Makwana. Okay. Krina? Krina?
Yes, ma'am.
Am I audible to you? Okay. Start the song.
This song of mine will wind its music around you, my child, like the fond arms of love. This song of mine will touch your forehead like a kiss of a blessing. When you are alone, will...
Okay, only four lines, Srina. Only four lines. Chalo, next four lines, read it.
Yes, ma'am. When you are alone, it will sit by your side and whisper in your ear. When you are in the crowd, it will fence you about with aloofness. My song will be like a pair of wings to your dreams. It will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown. Done, ma'am.
Okay, bacha. Chalo, thank you, Didi. Next shlok. Finish the poem. Shlok.
Madhu.
Yes, ma'am.
It will be like the faithful star.
It will be like a faithful star overhead. When dark night is over your road, my song will start in your
sit in the pupils.
Pupil of your eyes and will carry your sight into the ear of heart of things. And when my voice is silent in death, my song will speak in your life. Living
Heart, written by Rabindranath Tagore. Shlok, aapko help kon kar raha hai, Vrishti? Then, anybody sitting next to you?
No, ma'am.
Pakka?
Pakka.
Okay. Did nice. Bhai, bahut achhe se read kiya. Chalo, next, Juhu, first four lines. Juhu?
Yes, ma'am. This song of mine...
First four lines. Audio, video on.
This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child like...
Achha, Juhu ka chance aa gaya na ek baar?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay, so then... Chale, Maurya Deep. Audio, video, both on.
This sun, my will, it's music around you. My child, like the fond arm of love. This music. Touch your head like a kiss of blessing.
Next four line bhi aap Maurya Deep padho. Maurya Deep, keep your video on, audio on. Next four lines also.
you are alone, it will sit by your side.
Sit
and
whisper.
Whisper in your ear. Yes. When you are in the crowd, it will fence you about with aloofness. My song will be like a pair.
My song?
I will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown.
Very good. Very good. Chalo. Now, Kshitij, are you able to unmute yourself? Kshitij? Chalo. Is Yesha in the meeting right now? Yesha Barasra?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Chalo, aapka hi chance reh gaya hai. Come on. Finish the poem jahan se Mauryadeep ne chhoda hai.
Ma'am, can you say because I left the till because of network issue?
He has completed till Wings to Your Dreams.
Okay, ma'am.
No, ma'am. He has completed till the
Verge
unknown.
Of the Unknown. Verge of the Unknown.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. It will be light up with first star overhead when dark night is over your road. My song will sit in the pupils of your eyes. And will carry to your side into the heart of things. And when my voice is silent in there, my song will speak in your living heart. By Rabindranath Tagore.
Yes. Chalo, I think everybody got the chance to read, right? Now, who is able to explain me, who will be able to explain all of us, ki ye poem, ye song kya kehna chahta hai? Who can explain? Okay, Yesha, please unmute yourself and give an explanation. I'm not going to explain this to a poem. Because
okay,
this is a beautiful song written by, and this any thought process would be fine. Koi ek particular point ke upar ye poem nahi likhi gayi hai, song nahi likha gaya.
Okay, ma'am. This song of mine will wind its music around you. My child like the fawn, arms of love. This song of mine will wind its music around you. Means this song of Rabindranath Tagore will on the music around us when we
yes, it would it would create an impact ki jahan pe the music will surround around you, right? You will feel like, you know, music is there around you.
There
my child
around.
Like the fond arms of love. It's a song you can see in the picture that the mother is sitting with the child in the lap and
yes ma'am
unhone jaise aap apni mama ko hug karte ho ya aapki mama aapko hug karte hain waise hug kiya hua hai. So that shows that this poem or this song is written with that perception ki jo ye song sunega he will get this feeling of love towards the mother, towards the mother earth also, and towards your mother.
Yes.
Right?
The song,
this song of mine, which touch?
This song will touch your forehead like kiss of blessing. Means this song will touch your forehead like someone is kissing to you.
Kissing you, somebody is blessing you, right? Generally, jab hum parents aapko agar kiss karenge, to they kiss you in this forehead. So whenever somebody is kissing over your forehead, that means he is blessing, right? He is giving his or her blessings to you. Same way teacher bhi. Teachers kabhi aapko, I don't know about other teachers, aapke kaise rehte ho, but jab hum third mein the, whosoever came and hugged me, I always used to kiss on here. right? So why this fish over here shows the blessing, right? ऐसे केस मामा भी करती हैं आप, मामा generally आप मामा को hug करोगे तो she in reply she would kiss you over here or over here, right? So then this song of Rabindranath Tagore is having that impact. He's writing this song in such a way that जो mother's love है that can be depicted. Right? Chalo. Thank you, Yesha. For the next four lines, I would want Riri to try. Riri, please give me a try.
When you are alone, it will sit by your side and whisper in your ear. When you are in the crowd, it will fence you about with aloofness. When you are alone, it will sit by your side means when you are alone anywhere, then my song will sit by your side and you will not feel aloneness like yes. A mother does.
So that also means that is also he is indirectly comparing this to the quality of a mother. You can see her, see picture mein dekho that she is sitting and uske lap mein uska bachcha baitha hua hai. So when you feel low, kabhi aapko kahin aisa lagta hai to mother is the only one ke jiske paas aap daud ke jaate ho. And you tell her everything and she replies and she suggests you to do this thing, right? Chale, second line.
When you are in the crowd, it will fence you about with aloofness. Means when you are crowd, it will fence you with aloofness.
Aloofness is अकेलापन, यू नो सोली. कभी ऐसा लगता है कि बहुत सारी भीड़ है और कंटाला आ जाता है. यू वो लुक सिट जस्ट सिट बैक एंड रिलैक्स एट दैट टाइम दिस सॉन्ग वुड हेल्प. सो इट्स अगेन कंपेयरिंग द क्वालिटी ऑफ अ मदर. हियर आई वुड वांट टू ऐड, यू गाइज हैव सीन द मूवी तारे जमीन पर?
यस मैम.
उसमें देर इज सॉन्ग ऑफ मदर, राइट? विच इज दैट सॉन्ग?
मैं कभी बदलाता नहीं.
मैं कभी बदलाता नहीं पर अंधेरों से डरता हूँ मैं माँ, राइट? भेजना इतना दूर तू मुझे फिर लौट के भी आना पड़ेगा. देर वेरी गुड यू नो रिटन प्रॉपरली रिटन पोएम आर देर. सो ये भी यहाँ पे जो क्वालिटी है
सॉन्ग,
इट्स हार्ट टचिंग सॉन्ग. सेम वे दिस पोएम इज you know I told you that it would be giving you a sensibility of love, a sensibility of love towards your mother, towards mother nature, towards hum jaise hamari country ko bhi Bharat Mata bolte hain, right? So it has a more overview. Rabindranath Tagore ki sari rachnaye jo hai it is all based on the feelings of. Now, यहाँ पे जब मदर की बात कर रहे हैं या कंपैरिजन कर रहे हैं सो देन देयर आर मेनी. आपकी मम्मा होती है, दूसरी होती है भारत माता, तीसरी होती है धरती माता, राइट? सो वी कैन कंपेयर दिस ऑल द थिंग्स विथ दिस पर्टिकुलर पोएम, राइट? सो वेयर वाज यू? ओके, थर्ड नेक्स्ट.
यस मैम. माय सॉन्ग विल बी लाइक अ पेयर ऑफ विंग्स टू योर ड्रीम्स. इट विल ट्रांसपोर्ट your heart to the verge of the unknown. When you are in the crowd, my song will be a pair of wings to your dream means that your dreams can be fulfilled by my song.
Yes, I can support you. I can support you with your dreams, right? I'll be giving pair of wings means jab aap udne lagte ho, udna is not possible. It is a simile. It is you know compared किया compare किया गया हुआ. In the same way, अगर आप कहीं डरते हो तो your mother is the one, yes, to get success. So अगर आप कहीं डर लगता है, कभी आप कोई confusion में हो, who is the first person that you will go to?
Mother.
Right, and she'll be guiding you the bestest possible way, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, chalo, next line reading.
It will transport your heart to the verge of the unknown. Means it will transport your heart to the border of the unknown or edge.
Yes, जिस चीज का तुम्हें डर लगता है, किसी चीज का जब तुम्हें डर लगता है, जो चीज आप नहीं कर रहे हो उस चीज के लिए तुमको डर लगता है, for that the you know I'll be supporting you. मैं आपको ट्रांसपोर्ट कर दूंगी टू द वर्ज ऑफ द अननोन, टू द साइड, टू द एज ऑफ द अननोन. बॉर्डर ऑफ द अननोन, जिस चीज को तुमको डर लग रहा है या तुम नहीं कर पा रहे हो उसके एज पे मैं ले जाऊंगी. आई विल बी देयर सपोर्टिंग यू, माय सॉन्ग वुड बी देयर टू सपोर्ट यू. राइट?
ओके मैम.
थैंक यू रीरी, थैंक यू वेरी मच. नेक्स्ट, फॉर द नेक्स्ट लाइन, हु वांट्स टू एक्सप्लेन द लाइन? टेल मी, टेल मी.
कैन आई मैम?
यस बच्चा, यस विश्वा,
यस It will be like the faithful star overhead. Means it will be like the faithful star overhead. Means this man, it will be a star which will faithful over your head. When dark night is over your road, means when you are scared, so. My song will sit.
So then these two lines tells, ये line क्या बोल रहा है, इसका meaning समझो. It will be like the faithful star overhead when dark night is over your road. मतलब जब आपकी जिंदगी में ऐसी conditions आएंगी कि जहाँ पे आपके सामने पूरा अंधेरा है, at that time one twinkling star would be there. राइट? अगर आप इमेजिन करो कि आप एकदम बंद रूम में बैठे हो जहाँ पे लाइट्स भी नहीं है, लाइट्स ऑफ हो गई है. राइट? तो वहां पे एक छोटी सी अगर कैंडल जलती है या इवन छोटा सा ये इसका लाइट जलता है मोबाइल का, सो फ्रॉम देयर यू कैन सी द होल विजन. राइट? आपको समझ आ जाएगा क्या करना है. सो देन दैट क्वालिटी इज कम्पेयर्ड अगेन विथ मदर, दैट अगर आप जिंदगी में कहीं ऐसा हो जाता है कि अंधेरा आ जाता है, then she would be the twinkling star which would show light on your road. Next. Vishwa, next.
Yes, my song will sit in the pupils of your eyes. Means my song will sit on your eyes and will carry your sight into the heart of things. Means, and you will carry all this, you will carry the sight in your heart with all things.
Now, ma'am, you know, I know, what can is I the meaning of my, yes, yes, please try.
Yes, ma'am, this means that when my song will sit in the pupil of your eyes, means, this song will sit in my pupil of eyes and then it will carry my sight into the heart of things to let us know that what now is right and wrong.
Yes, and now what is the bottom line? The bottom line is ki the song will sit in the pupil of your eyes, means har ek cheez ko dekhne ka. बहुत बार ऐसा होता है यू स्टार्ट क्राइंग, आई डोंट नो आप रोते हो कि नहीं रोते हो, मुझे तो बड़ा रोना आता है. यू नो आई क्राई फॉर मेनी स्मॉल थिंग्स, आई लिटरली क्राई फॉर मेनी स्मॉल थिंग्स. बहुत बार ऐसा होता है, यू माइट हैव आल्सो फेस्ड, कहीं आपसे गलती हो जाती है, यू नो योर मदर इज गेटिंग हर्ट एंड देन आफ्टर अगर आपको उनकी आंख में आंसू दिखता है, देन यू रियलाइज दैट नो यू आर रॉन्ग एंड यू स्टार्ट क्राइंग. And then you feel that yes, this is the right thing. मुझे ये करना चाहिए था, मुझे ये नहीं करना चाहिए था. So that contentment is being written in these two lines. My song will sit in the pupil of your eyes and will carry out sight into the heart of the things. Right? तो हम रोते क्यों हैं? हम रोते इसलिए हैं कि कभी ऐसा लगता है कि यू नो दुख लगता है या बहुत खुशी होती है तो आंसू आ जाते हैं. So heart of the things means कोई भी चीज को समझने के लिए, उसको महसूस करने के लिए जो फीलिंग्स चाहिए, दैट कैन कम थ्रू आईज एंड आंख में से पानी जब निकलता है, दैट मींस यू आर कनेक्टिंग योरसेल्फ टू दैट पर्टिकुलर थिंग. सो ब्यूटिफुली रिटन, बहुत अच्छे से लिखा हुआ है. अंडरस्टूड द डेप्थ मीनिंग ऑफ दिस पोएम? माय सॉन्ग विल सिट इनटू द पुपिल्स ऑफ योर आईज एंड विल कैरी योर साइट इनटू द हार्ट ऑफ द थिंग्स. राइट? आपके साथ ऐसा आई हैव अ सन इन थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड, लाइक मेरा तो बहुत बार ऐसा इंसिडेंट होता है दैट यू नो व्हेन आई एम स्कोल्डिंग हिम, बीइंग अ मदर इवन आई डोंट लाइक स्कोल्डिंग एनीबॉडी. सो समर इसकी मेरे बच्चे की तो बात जान लो, आई डोंट लाइक स्कोल्डिंग एनीबॉडी. बट अगर आप गलती करोगे तो ऑब्वियसली दिशा में हम स्कोल्ड करेंगे, तो जैसे आपको गलती का स्कोल्डिंग मिलता है वैसे उसको भी मिला. राइट? एंड मेनी टाइम्स दैट हैपेंस दैट आई I feel मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि नहीं, I should not be scolding for scolding him for this thing. And then I start crying. मुझे रोता देख के he comes to me and he accepts that नहीं mama, I was wrong. I won't be doing this thing. I'll take care. Don't worry. You don't cry. Right? So this emotion is passed from a mother to the child, or from a teacher to the student, or from a human being to the human being. Right? If you are having that fondness amongst yourself, किसी के दर्द में अगर हमको भी दुख होता है, then that is the correct thing, right? तो यहाँ पे जो particular thing है, तो उसको आपको पता चलेगा कि yes you are right and you are wrong. And when my voice in silence is silent in death, my song will speak in your living heart, right? मैं चली जाऊंगी फिर भी you will be there to sing my song. Very beautiful poem written by Rabindranath. Very good, very good. Very good, Riri. Very good, Yesha. Very good, Vishwa. Thanks for the explanation. You really explained very well. Very well. Right? And, jaise maine bola ki hum kal se,
thank you, ma'am.
We will be having online classes. So, my homework would be, every one of you, you will conduct any activity with your mother. I want your mother also in the screen. Any activity with your mother, whether you are taking her interview, I'm giving examples. इसके अलावा भी आप कुछ भी आपकी मदर, मुझे आपके एक रिकॉर्डिंग चाहिए, एक वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग चाहिए जहाँ पे यू आर विद योर मदर, राइट? चाहे तो आप खाली अपना और अपनी मदर का इंट्रोडक्शन दे के यू कैन जस्ट हैव दैट शी इज दिशा एंड शी लाइक्स टू डांस, शी लाइक्स टू सिंग, एंड या तो फिर आप दोनों कन्वर्जेशन करिए, या तो फिर यू टेक इंटरव्यू ऑफ योर मदर. एनी 5-7 क्वेश्चंस यू प्रिपेयर बाय योरसेल्फ. ऑब्वियसली नाम तो आपको पता ही है, सो व्हाट इज योर नेम, हाउ ओल्ड आर यू, ऐसा नहीं. व्हाट थॉट प्रोसेस एज अ मदर शी हैज, यू नो, यू कैन हैव दिस क्वेश्चंस इन योर माइंड. 5-7 क्वेश्चंस अपने मदर को पूछिए. तो एनी ऑफ दिस एक्टिविटी यू हैव टू सबमिट इट बिफोर सैटरडे. इज दैट क्लियर?
Ma'am, you have a video? Okay, ma'am.
Yes, I would need a video जहाँ पे आप अपनी मामा के साथ हो.
Ma'am, ऐसा नहीं, ऐसा नहीं. अभी आपके पास एक video है. आप दिखाइए. तो पता चले कैसे करना.
मेरे पास कैसे होगा? अच्छा, पता आपको अपनी मामा के साथ बात करनी है, उसमें दिशा मैम का video चाहिए होगा आपको.
ऐसा नहीं, आप आपने किसी स्टूडेंट ने आपको भेजा होगा. मैम,
ओके, आई विल शेयर अ सैंपल वीडियो. आई विल शेयर अ सैंपल वीडियो इन द ग्रुप. और ऐसा उसके रिलेटेड, ऐसा जरूरी नहीं है कि आपको उसका कॉपी करना, राइट? एनी विच वेज यू थिंक, आपके मदर का इंटरव्यू ले लीजिए. आपके मदर के साथ अगर आप कन्वर्जेशन कर सकते हो तो वो कर लीजिए. अगर आप जस्ट यू कैन जस्ट हैव हर ऑन द स्क्रीन, दैट ऑल्सो यू कैन डू. एनी वीडियोज विल डू, एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ एक्टिविटी दैट यू कैन डू. दीदी, एनी सैटरडे तक कभी टाइम नहीं मिलेगा? आई एम नॉट आस्किंग आज ही मुझे करके दो. सैटरडे संडे, बिकॉज आफ्टर लाइक टूडे यू विल बी फ्री. तो जब भी आपको मामा का शेड्यूल मिलता है, यू कैन हेल्प.
Ma'am, the kitchen is big, so she is most time busy, so she is not free much.
So you go in the kitchen, that's fine. If you are talking with her, if she is in the kitchen, go to the kitchen and ask her. I'm not telling to take her interview on the, you know, on the couch pe bitha ke unko aisa karo. No, that's fine. If she is in the kitchen, if she is cooking, just record a video that my mother is cooking right now.
Okay, ma'am.
Ask her what she is cooking, how she is cooking, what are the ingredients she is using. And just you, at the end of the video, you have to tell her with a hug, every one of you, please listen to it, very compulsory. At the end of the video, aapko bolna padega, mama, I love you. Chalo, is that done? The homework is clear to everyone. I'll be waiting for your videos till Saturday.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. See you after the vacations, and best of luck for your exam.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.